Rentokil Initial is a multi-local pest control and hygiene and well-being business. We operate in 88 countries with 46,000 people. A business of our scale has many challenges from an IT perspective, and I was just about to recruit an enterprise architect, and I could see that our existing IT landscape was fragmented, it was out of date in some areas, and we were really managing it reactively rather than proactively. So I decided to engage Cognizant to help me shape the IT strategy for the future.
We came in and started discussing about how can IT really enable the digital transformation of Rentokil Initial. How do we enable the field sales, field marketing, the field services, the whole customers, the contracts to really work in a digital way, in a new way?
The scope of the project was split into six key areas. Firstly, I wanted to complete a detailed review of our existing IT landscape, and this included our application products, our security products, and our underpinning IT infrastructure. I also saw that there was a gap in product ownership, and so I wanted to ensure that we had clear product ownership for all of the products, and I also wanted to have a really clear view on the roadmap for deployment and upgrading.
So we supported Rentokil Initial and the team by working with them to actually draw out the information that actually we needed as part of that product assessment. And this was very much an important part. It was a team effort rather than just a Cognizant effort per se, or just a Rentokil, you know, piece of work.
We looked at the three-year product roadmap, which comprised of the rationalization of applications, leveraging the best of hybrid cloud environment. We looked at how to reorganize certain aspects of the product teams. We looked at, for example, the SaaS or PaaS could really be of help to that client. And we put in proper governance and an enterprise architectural team that could enable the whole business architecture as well as the delivery aspects.
What I really liked about the way Cognizant approached this was to really listen to what I was looking to achieve from this piece of work. They spent a number of sessions with me really understanding the scope of the work and then completed a statement of work that was exactly what I was looking for. The outcome of this piece of work is now being used on a daily basis. It's underpinning my strategy for the next 2 years for all of our products around the deployments and the upgrades that we're looking to complete. It's also given me a really clear view on the resources that are required and the clear view of the financials from a CapEx and OpEx perspective. I really see Cognizant as a trusted partner for Rentokil Initial, and I intend to continue using them to underpin and support my objectives over the next 2 years as I look to align the IT strategy for Rentokil Initial to the business priorities.